good joke.
Cleaning system, this of course takes out disease also. And if you are respectful, suppose a man is suffering from any disease of lungs or anything, and he, along with it, the disease also going out, then it will work specifically on it. I will use it for help also. Well, I am telling you, I am 76 years of age, about. So I feel that I am healthy. Because the blood is not so much consumed, thoughts are not so many there. I never cared for knowledge. Never cared. Only attainment. Knowledge, I am telling you. Knowledge itself is no knowledge. But it gives birth to the knowledge. Knowledge itself is not knowledge at all. but it gives birth to the knowledge we want. So knowledge really means nothing. So a sort of super-conscious state is developed, which breeds such things. While we are on the march, yes, knowledge. Knowledge itself is nothing. God itself is nothingness. But it gives knowledge. Books do not help us in realization. When realization is achieved, books are useless. Full confidence by the grace of the Master. When Master is mine, I am his. That's all. So there should be hunger for God. Either you become his, or you make him as your own. There are only two ways. Master is always needed to give a push to the further being. As you grow, you come across with the subtler as Master, and you have no power to go into it unless push is given by the Master. And that is my day-to-day experience. The goal, meditation is not necessary. Good, finished.